Okay, great. Okay, alright. Okay. All the dolls in the world. She definitely did have way too many dolls. There's that. Gone. Nope. It won't open. Why wouldn't it open? There's nothing there. Why is it so dark? Going in circles, for sure. Supposed to turn the light on? Is that what you want from me? Oh, easy to forget. Time. What's gonna happen? Alright, okay. Get it right this time. Delirious. Wrecked out there. I want to keep that little chest. Restless memories. actually turn the lights off in these places? Like, does that ever actually do anything? Is increasing. Found a note. He's not about the damn rats again. I don't think I've ever seen. What? Oh, I don't think I've ever seen one, but that doesn't stop him from laying out traps all over the place. He claims he can hear them in the walls and that there must be hundreds of them. God, I fucking hope it's true. I hope they crawl out at night and eat you in your sleep. You cruel, self-obsessed, pathetic drunk. Good, nice. Very, very nice. Hey, room. Just leaving, alright? Because I don't think she doesn't deserve any of this, of what I've done. But you know what? She's scary. That's scary too. Stop it. Stop it. Ready to jump at me. Shit on the floor. Okay, do it. Alright, that wasn't so bad.
Ew.
Oh, okay. Oh. I'm sorry that you can hear my boyfriend in the background. Hi, Rat. How's it going, Ratty? How's it going? Are you my friend now? Are you leading me somewhere? Okay, last time I looked at a window, something horrifying happened when I turned around. So I'm just not gonna turn around. I'm not gonna do it. Didn't help. Hi, Rat. That's nice. Useful. Yeah, let's go. Let's get out of here, Ratty Rat. God, loud. Loud rat. What is this design? Yay, can I go up there too? About to get the shit scared out of me. I didn't realize just how close it was. Now I have to turn around. Let's do this. Dog, cat, rat. Oh, God. What? So, she wanted a cat. Here, hold on a second. I'm going to rotate this a little bit. She wanted a cat. This one. Okay, one is the last one. Three, four, one. Missing anything in here? I feel like I probably am. Alright. Before I do this, actually, immediately after I do this, 3, 4, 1, was that it? Maybe it'll work this time. No. Is there something I'm not understanding? Okay, what about dog? You know, the cat string sounds like, it sounds almost like the amnesia, like insanity in the darkness, crunching. No, what? No. God, it's loud. Okay, am I really this bad at following just a line? Then it just goes back up there. What the f- Okay. So 6. Eight. Go. This just goes right through here to 2. Oh, does it connect like this instead of like this? So 2, 4. I'm embarrassed now. Can't rotate it. I mean, there's a picture of a dog, so... Could go there, or it might just continue. And if it just continues, that's not anything. So it has to be 2. Are we serious right now? So 2, 5. No. What the fuck? I messed with this forever. Okay. Oh. Yeah. God. So do I follow my kid or do I follow the rat? I swear my movement feels different than it did. I want to peek in here. I hope it lets me go back, even just a peek. Scared to turn around. There's a rat. Okay. Do I want to follow the kid or do I want to follow the rat? The rat seems like it's trying to lead me somewhere very specific. I'm literally thinking very hard on this. All the booze bottles are not encouraging. Like, I'm probably gonna have to edit this down where I sit and think about this. Follow the kid, then who, I mean, am I even following my kid? Is that even? Or is that just a weird, crazy doll thing that's being creepy? And is the rat trying to, like, save my sanity? Or is it the exact opposite, where a rat's gonna drive me insane, and the kid's gonna make me less insane? He's waiting very patiently for me, but the kid didn't. All right. Please have something in. Plague. Plague breeder, abomination. Is it the source? Haunts me in my nightmare. Haunts me in nightmares. What is going on down here? Okay. Hey, this is a really tight corridor. I'm scared. Don't want to turn around. I'm gonna fall. I'm totally gonna fall. Hey, little rat. Goodbye. Yep. It's a rat. I'm like scared to even move. I'm even more scared to open the door. What was that sound? That's a really scary sound. I didn't read it. I was too scared. Okay, I'm just staying over here. Yes, it does. It changes with proximity. Oh, for God's sake. Why can't I look at that? It's a note. That's a good question, Peter. In fact, it is a very common misconception. Some people think it's just about putting paint on canvas, but they're wrong. I believe that every detail must exist in the mind of the artist before the first stroke is made. The process itself is more about following these preconceived steps rather than just going crazy with the brush. Personally, I have always perceived it as a ritual. A ritual sounds ominous. Not necessarily. Though I will admit it carries a certain risk in order to create the artist. Must first deconstruct himself, figuratively speaking, of course. If the artist succeeds, what most people see as mere tools of the trade will become the implements of his ascension. Holy artifacts. I wouldn't go that far. Art is often quite beautiful, but the process behind it, rarely so. I am going to freak out. God. I'm so petrified right now. I don't want to open the door. I want to like zoom out into third person and like peek around the door. Please be locked, thank you. Oh no! Let me read it, please. No, it's... Push it all away. Oh, God. My rule is always not be in the center of the room, but I don't really know why, because I don't think that really matters at all. Yeah, you had to stay open because I wasn't further enough in. Can I go home now? Like, can I go back? Will it be different? Doesn't look like it. Oh god. I so intensely don't want to. You gonna explode at me? Most of the clocks explode. I don't know why I feel like that's a good idea. I actually have in me. I really don't know how much more of this I actually have in me. Pretty sure I'm missing something in this room. Honestly, I don't know if I care. Freaked out for no reason. We have this painting. Hey, I'm sorry I haven't written in a while. I've been swarmed with work. I gotta tell you, your last letter was troubling, to say the least. I can't believe she would set fire to her old paintings. Why would she do that? The Lady in Black especially was your tribute to her, wasn't it? I don't know what to tell you except to get her some professional help pronto. You could probably talk to someone as well. With all that's happened, I'm sure it would do you some good. I probably don't need to tell you that the buyer was sorely disappointed with the news. The pieces just aren't selling as well as the classics anyway. Anyway, I'll keep looking. You just hang in there and focus on your work. I know you still have it in you. I believe in you. Your friend and agent, Thomas Caldwell. I don't. I don't want to deal with the painting. I don't want to deal with it. Have it in me. Wait.
fucking mutt won't shut up. Hey, I can do that too. See? But can you paint? No? Well, that's all right. Neither can I, apparently.
The sound effect really sounded like it came from right there. Why does the sound effect come from here? It's all flickery. Doing this. That's really trippy. The bass again. Someone took all the paintings away. Is there anything else I'm supposed to find in this room? I only forgive this game for not having a jump because my character only has one leg, supposedly. I was really expecting the painting to just be right there again. Jesus. Those rats honestly get like some of the biggest scares out of me. Special. Nope. Is it all worth it? Come on. You can't have it. Canvas crawler is massive. Massive pulsating for poison to paint. Fire. Final solution. I'm really confused as to whether I set the fire or she set the fire, intentionally or otherwise. But I'm also confused as to who is making those little rat posters, because as far as I was aware, she was not an artist. Okay. I'm going to assume that that is paint. chair. Was this her wheelchair after she got burned or whatever? Or was it my wheelchair because I can't walk generally? I don't even know. No, stop it with the music. I hate it. I hate it. Find something to read. Yeah. Just do it. Do it. I know you can do it. I saw it. What? What? Okay. While it is true that some artists regress beyond their times and thus become incomprehensible for contemporary critics, it is my opinion that this simply isn't the case. While it hurts me to say this, somebody hasn't progressed. I would go so far as to say that, if anything, what we are witnessing is artistic regression. Mayor and Council met at their regular meeting Tuesday in the new municipal building on Main Street due to electricity and electric fixtures not being completely something. Fuck you too. You know, if I was an artist and I suddenly started getting really shitty reviews and critics and stuff, I wouldn't, like, write them. I wouldn't write fuck you too on a newspaper and then keep it in a drawer like it's precious to me. I would just get rid of it. Are you gonna launch at me or something? Like paintings, but I feel like this is a little bit weird to have the same painting in the same room at least twice. Oh, it's a memory item, that's why it's flickering. Because, of course, is that a face? It is a face. It is very much a face.
Hey there, princess. What? Oh, this is daddy's medicine. Whenever daddy's hurting, this helps the hurt go away. No, don't touch that. Oh God, I'm sorry.
Piece of shit. Got a crank. Smiley face. I don't know if I'm supposed to walk up to this, but I don't wanna. I swear to Christ, something's gonna jump out and scare me really soon. Soon. Oh, God. hate hallways. This one's got a bunch of stuff on it. I don't want to be here so bad. That was a rat. Now, I know it's just the wind, but you saw how that wind launched that vase? That could kill somebody. Alright, I'm not looking back. I'm not looking back. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Get the fuck out of there, Jesus. Oh my god. I can't read that achievement from here. Oh, thank Christ. Oh my god. That was like... The fear tingling through my whole self. A little pain. This game does a pretty good job with sound effects, but sometimes it plays them in places that isn't related to what is happening, like with the painting earlier. And then when she started crying and it said, "Don't look back," I used the sound of her to like close against the wall and be scared. But for all I know, well, for all I knew, she was like right here next to me. And the sound was just playing back there. I just turned around, now I have to do it again. Okay. Point being, it's tricky. You can't use the sound effects to guide you. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, he broke
all his brushes. You fucking took it from me! My gift! I want it back, you hear me? I will bring you back. Drag if I have to. I will make it right, honey. I promise. I will make you right.
I was just expecting something terrible to happen. I don't like it when there's windows. Or upside down paintings. There's just so much dread. Dread. No. And they're still going back there. Stop it. You gonna explode? What are you gonna do? I'm waiting for it. No, go away. Let me out. Okay, thank you. Why? The only interactable thing in the room. I had to do it. I want to feel like I am safe in this cage, but I probably am not. Okay. It's all good. Can I go this way? I didn't want to go this way. You know what? No. I'm not gonna stand by the door. Okay. I feel like the fact that I can still hear them both is a bug at this point. I don't like grabbing noises. Nothing. I can't decide if I want to go through the middle of the room or by the window. Everything sucks.
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Cord ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
Leave it to this asshole to make everything creepy. Oh, God. Can I just leave? Damn it. There's two of them. You probably won't be able to hear it, but I can hear another one off in that direction. That's really quiet. And I bet... reach it behind the thing. I don't want to look.
You know, even though you are my rival and the source of all my sorrows, you're also the only one I can still talk to. The only one who will listen. I'm not sure if it's funny or merely pathetic. Probably both.
I'm trying to look at the reflection. What good will come of looking at the reflection? Here? Not that one, the other one. No direction is good here. That's where my kid was. My possessed child. Terrified to go in here and look at anything. Listen, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that all this shit went down. But you're not a monster. Okay? That's literally all I can do. Nope. Monster. I know you're not a monster. Thank God. Whew. Okay. I heard a door open. I'm done. I'm leaving. I'm done. Do you hear them? They're both still going. Thank you. They're still going. Why? Oh. Talk to you when you get like this. 363. Beg pardon?
Oh!
Aside the horrible execution, the painting excels in a hideous... What is going on? Why is it rumbling? I don't want to look up. I mean, it is a pretty horrific painting. I don't understand. They're still crying. Oh, hello. Damn it. When in doubt, curl up next to the window. Why do I feel like something really horrible is gonna happen to me in here? Oh, good. I always wanted to be up here. Oh. Damn it. Oh, and now I'm... Ooh, that's trippy. And then I was over there somewhere. Oh, I was there. Ooh. That's not creepy at all. Don't judge me, doll. You don't know me. What the hell? Oh, it's like upside down. No. Please be shut. Please be shut. Thank you.
This solves nothing. It never has. It never will.
You can't blame me. 354. Wasn't my fault. Shouldn't be sitting there. Don't you judge me. Asshole. Okay, shut, 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 shut. Become shut. Why won't you do it? Become. Why? Just hide as good as you can. What was the number again? 354. Okay. Why? I guess I'm going back this way. No, I'm not. Whee! This is the most fun the game had ever been. Monster.
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches.
Oh, ha ha.
A finger. I needed a finger.
You were born with 10.
Chopped it off. Easier than sawing a leg. Washed it. Dried it in an oven. Fell asleep. Almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
No. Preferred holding a crank. It was a little bit less upsetting. The crank for the bizarre torture chamber that I don't understand. They're still crying over there. Is it louder if I get over here? Maybe not, but they're there. Yeah, I don't care if you can't hear them, they're there. Trial and error. Well, this has certainly gotten better. they're just gonna sit there and cry for eternity. I can't even tell if this is a bug or if this is intended to make me feel worse. That's just all I get now. My life is this room and those two in the background crying forever. Why is this here? Good, nothing's in there. I used to hate you, even now. You must feel lost, alone, and hopeless. Finally realized you always will be the quintessential part. There is still a way. Finish it. There's still a way, even though we literally have a cabinet of various body parts. A way for what, exactly? If you say to bring it all back, I swear to God. My rat collection. Precious rat collection. Trial and error. Okay. I guess I'm trying to 3D print my wife.